Hello children, today we are going to do grammar revision, standard 8th English grammar. Welcome to Saroj Digital Learning. We are going to start with the use of words and phrases to make sentences of your own. Page number 95, you refer to page number 95. To lope off, I have given you some sentences. Pay attention and write that on your classwork book. To lope off, after lunch the team loped off for a game of tennis. To and fro, the beggar was moving to and fro in front of the hotel. Amiable, Amit is an amiable and good-natured man. In terms with, even in mathematics, they had to come in terms with the differences. Enthusiasm, Radha does all her work with enthusiasm. To come, though it was raining, I had to come to school. You can write both the sides of the sentence. You can write, I had to come to school, though it was raining. These are all words and phrases. Fraud, he is known for his behavior, that is fraud. Clarity, there is no clarity in this diagram. Conveyance, the conveyance has turned dearer due to rise in petrol prices. Dearer means costly. Cross the water, my mother had to cross the water to reach England. So you can make out these type of sentences will come. Then you will also have another question. Who said to whom? Followed from the, it can be from the poem, it can be from the lesson. The poem Wet, the Wet also, you go through the Wet and see, you will have to write. Supposing I give you like this type of a word, followed, that is, my son, I advise you most strongly to earn your living an easier way. From the poem I have given you this sentence and I have asked you the question, who said to whom? So you have to write, the poet said to his son. You can also name the poet or and learn in English, you learn the author's name and the poet's name of every lesson. For example, the Wet, you will have to write the name of the poet. Understood, children? Now these two questions, be very careful. Then who is considered as the emperor bee? In the lesson, in the poem, the bee, emperor here is the queen bee. The queen bee is called as the emperor bee. Followed now? So we have done for today. And next part of the second round of grammar revision, I will give you tomorrow. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.